Slovenia are celebrating being crowned Eurobasket champions after a scintillating 93-85 win over bitter rival Serbia in their first major final. Slovenia captain Goran Dragic led the way to the title in more ways than one as he scored 35 points along with 7 rebounds and 3 assists. When the bell buzzed at the end of the encounter, fans in the streets of Ljubljana went wild. It's an unforgettable success for the Slovenian team, for the whole country, this man says. It's a fairy tale ending. Confirmation now of that result in Istanbul and the outcome of the match for third place. The scoreline the same as Spain beat Russia in the battle for bronze.